What you doing?
Industry, but the majority of its focus is on designing factoring parts for planes and helicopters here on Earth. Where Canada does excel is in education. McGill Professor Dennis Sharp's research into autonomous vehicles and space debris attracts international students who will likely leave Canada after they graduate.
I hope that they'll come out and answer.